Gigawatts of energy does this thing require at all times? Or does it scan in?